what's going on this coming week. Big Halloween show.
Hey, we're supposed to play.
That's not Halloween. This isn't a Halloween one, is it?
No, which one is that? 31st is Halloween.
October.
23rd. You got 31st on there?
Or is it? This is the 23rd.
31st.
31st. This is the 31st.
Who's doing this show?
There's the 31st. Who didn't get one for the 31st?
I didn't think one. I need both of them. For 31st.
Listen, none of those bands are playing Halloween. Larry.
Here?
Abnegation stopped playing.
Here?
Right.
They said they were.
But I just talked to them on the phone yesterday. They're
going to
be in New York City on Halloween.
Okay, well, I talked to them the other day. They said they were coming
They're
here.
They're going there for some vacation.
If they don't, no big deal. We'll get somebody else. No big deal.
Who's point blank?
Did you guys even get asked?
Let's see,
talk to
What does it say for
Christmas? Just like, bands, all
things Joe, your shirt's are downstairs.
Okay, Tracy, not what you think. You know him? Anybody know Tracy?
Nope.
Not what you think about dying from point blank. Well, it used to be called One-Sided.
All that band from Pennsylvania.
One-Sided. Fade Away. Okay. Scott. Talk to Scott.
He's right there.
Scott's over there.
Scott. You guys said you're coming down on the 34th.
That's right. He's in charge.
You guys coming down?
I suppose.
Fine Line.
They're not playing. They opened like the last show.
Is it point
my mistake?
No.
Next to nothing?
Yeah, that's me.
Okay. That's our Gerald?
Yes.
You guys are coming down on 31st?
I guess so.
You guess?
Yes. We should, it depends on our drummer.
Okay. Who else we got? Blacklist? Okay, they said they're coming down. Slowpoke? You guys are coming down 31st?
Thanks, man.
Green Rage?
Present.
That's from Syracuse. Yeah. They said they're coming down. Abnegation? Okay, and Incision. Kyle?
Yeah.
You guys are coming down?
I think so.
31st? Alright. So we got that straightened out. Any other questions? Anybody got any questions? Any questions? What's his name? Rob? You got any questions?
No? I'm okay.
Larry's children.
Children? Someone said they couldn't come.
Yeah, they didn't have enough clothes.
What?
Sandy had a beautiful play. And he just had a paper stack.
In the future, you guys, what we're going to try to do is get a bus company to, like, if you guys got fans, put up, you know, some transportation. Tickets so you guys can have your fans come down. They won't have any excuse, oh, we couldn't come down and hear you guys or see you guys play. Yeah, bus transportation.
Who's gonna be driving?
Well, this is gonna be bus companies.
Bus
for the tour, yeah.
Wait, what?
We're trying to make this thing a big thing for you guys. You know, if you guys want to come along and make it happen, cool.
But, nicer flyers. Who does this? Nicer flyers.
I'm putting this show together for this company, for this place right here, Willow 104.
Okay, you put all these shows together?
Yeah, I put this together right here for Willow 104. And, we're going to have different things. We got different things coming in, like comedy. You know, this is not part of you guys. We have comedy coming in. We have other bands coming in, rap bands.
Why don't you advertise in the Gusto? If there's stuff for comedy in the Gusto.
Yeah.
Why don't you put stuff like this?
You
probably get
a lot. We do have stuff in the where's our, we got a shopper, weekend shopper or something. We got advertisement and stuff like that. And they're all coming from Niagara Falls area. But what we need is some input from you guys. You know, like if you're in the wherever your newspaper is coming out, we need you guys. to put something, a little ad or something in.
Call up like Sync It All, they'll bring a lot of people.
What's that?
Sync It All.
You need Sync It All.
You know they have
to find their number.
We could get Snapchat to play, but they'll say, no, we're too good to play and play something.
Why the skate?
Well, you guys, I was going to raise this thing today.
There's a disco ball in there.
Oh, wow. I'm going to play now.
Anybody want to go on first? Any special order?
We can't.
Because our guitarist is in charge of the work.
After work?
6 o'clock, 7 o'clock.
I guess you guys got a problem with the drums, though, right?
There's Steve.
Yeah.
Well, there's Mr. Steve. What?
He's got a bass.
Redline.
He knows those guys.
Who's here from Redline?
Yeah.
Redline drummer.
Where's Matt Torres?
He's not here yet.
How about if Matt's bringing our bass from here? That might be a good idea.
Okay, so what are we going to do? We're going to start the show around what time?
Right now.
Wait, with no drums? No.
Who has drums?
Just a set of drums.
What is that?
Whose drums are those? Are those our drums?
Last me.
Don't ask him.
I need mics.
Okay.
There's drums on
today. I'm playing half in class.
No band, but I need drums.
No one brought drums at all.
Except for Goodman.
With Clinton.
Alright. Nice kids and all.
Nice kids, dude.
There's some true stuff out.
Something doesn't click for me. There's only one cabinet.
There's a cabinet. What if that cabinet out there?
You see that guitar cabinet right up there?
That's mine.
Can we use that?
Do you want to use it?
Yeah. We can use it later because we have two guitars and a lot of bass.
You can use it, no problem.
Because I have a hat.
We like to share. We're all one big happy family here. You guys understand the financial part of it, right?
What was that?
For every head that comes through the door, it's $2 that the bands get. Right?
$2 out of $6?
You split, yeah, because...
That sucks.
Yeah, because we got to pay for the overhead, one thing. We got to pay for the lights.
Turn off the lights. Just put on one big light.
But it's going to get better. It's going to get better in the future.
You ever think about building a stage down there? It's going to get better. You have to add.
You ever think about building a stage in that room?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're going to do this.
You
got to go to the
stage. Nice flyers.
In Buffalo.
Yeah. But can you guys be a part of this? Can you come?
You got to mix the bands up, though.
Yeah, that's what we're trying to do. We got a mixture right here.
You got all the same bands. 1 week, next week. Right?
Right.
Is that what you think?
Right.
What do you think?
Hi, Larry.
Solid
Larry. Fine
line. No.
Next to nothing.
No, let's not.
It's only a few.
Let's
few
not ponder.
All right.
Let's look in the future.
Right, there you go. Future.
Now my flute, what I would say is get like four of these smaller bands and get one bigger band from out of town.
Call the kids, one big band that'll drop
you. Do you have any big band names?
Yes, I do. And we have
hookups. Give me a list of them.
Right now,
you're not the biggest
band you need.
Well, why don't I can give you.
I must agree.
I can get you.
Yeah, we're big. And they bring everyone.
Hey Joe, how much does
give those
me three?
Too much.
Three come every week. You see different bands from all over the
place. Sound for eight.
And like they won't want that much. You have to guarantee them money.
How much are you paying? Don't have the cards.
Right, but you can.
I came out
to the guarantee the band's money as long as you
promote it.
I'll
leave
promoter.
Does that make sense?
The best promotion for this kind of music.
Next time, maybe the different
bands. Hits in Buffalo.
Because we have an idea.
Okay.
We're going to take the
chance.
We're going to survey rock piles. Mm-hmm. And write the rest of the board.
Get a mail list. Then we're going to legalize enough to understand.
Thanks very much.
What? There's food.
No, I'll
go for your test. That's the shit they got out in front.
Yeah, 40 ounces.
Can we bring our own alcohol if we want?
No.
What if you're of age?
Oh, we got some
fat. Bogle's in. We're coming up here to play court.
We're coming in again.
Drunk.
Yeah.
Okay, is there any other questions? Who's going to go on first, second, third, fourth, third?
Oh, we just have to wait until our guitar is
ready. We'll probably play second if our drummer shows up.
Okay, that's pretty weird, right?
Oh,
okay.
So.
Next to nothing.
Hey, you're...
Ow!
Stop it, Switch! I'm gonna throw you over.
We know how we can waste a little time.
Alright, is there any other questions?
Can us three fight him, please?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's get into it.
Chill out.
Man.
Okay, now you sit just a balance list. Do you have any other questions? Do you have people's addresses?
Snapcase is not good enough to play in this place.
Where's Joe?
Oh. Okay, for
Joe! Joe!
For Sun's still there.
Chef Joe, if you don't stop.
This is our last song. Once again, we're going to ask you, look around you, look what people are saying to you, look what you're believing in, question it, question what everyone's saying to you, because most of it is lies. How can you believe what they're saying? Don't believe the government, don't believe the industries, don't lie to you, profit, greed.
Get out of my way!
I'll take over.
Thank you.
knife. You know, only one last song. This is gonna be a song. We're gonna drive into the ground.
A song?
We still believe in it.
Yeah.
What is that? Kyle doesn't believe that violence.
Yeah. It's
crack tracker song.
Fire at you.
If you crack tracker the band, we'll come out soon.
We'll just stop.
The crack tracker right, right, the band.
If everyone else wants
joke Carlin.
I don't want to hear that.
I can see that. Joke, joke.
Anyone with my t-shirt, couple left, like 8 months.